Hi, let's make a realistic mockup in Figma. Have your design ready and then hop on over to your community tab. Select plugins and search for mockup. Install the plugin by Georgy and ls.graphics. Head on back over to your Figma file and press Command P to open quick action. Write mockup and choose the mockup library. They have both premium and free mockups here, but for this tutorial, we will choose the free mockup starter pack. It contains beautiful, free, and realistic mockups to showcase your work in a professional way. Let's go ahead and choose the wooden hand mockup. Remember to be sure that your design has the same screen ratio as the mockup you choose. You can do this by clicking on the screen ratio over here, and then lining it up with your design. Here I can see that they have the exact same ratio. So when that's done, you can click on the mockup picture and select your design frame. Press crop and choose the size you want your mockup to be. I would just go for the standard size. Hit paste in canvas, and there you have a beautiful and realistic mockup, and it's all for free. If you by any chance want to share it on social media, Figma has some pre-made frames for that. Hit F on your keyboard and head over to the social media dropdown. Select the frame you want to use and paste it in your mockup and resize it however you like to. If you found this tutorial helpful in any way, please consider hitting the like button to let me know. Thank you so much.